All right, folks, we are back. And how about that race? Naturally, it's the outcome a champion like myself expected. Nothing surprises Chick. What's going on back there?
Sorry, Chick. Just trying to get my costume situated.
I told you during commercial we don't do skits on this show. Anyway, folks, join me in welcoming Lightning McQueen's old pal straight from Radiator Springs, Mater.
I think what you're meaning to say is Mater the Greater.
This is where you're supposed to play my theme song.
Camera on me, please. As I was saying, newfangled racers may have what it takes in the looks department, but what about specialized skills?
Yeah, like stunt driving.
Right, I was getting to that. Stunt driving.
Nothing shows off a racer's skills better than showing off after an amazing jump.
Hey, 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 you're reading my cue cards.
Nothing shows off a racer's skills better than showing off...
And you already said that! I'll be in my dressing room.
Guess what, folks? We're live at sunny Heartland Motor Speedway. And man, oh man, do we have an event for you today.
All right, get ready to witness a stunt showcase like nothing.
Listen up. Tonight, I want to talk about Natalie Certain. She should have won today, and I'm sure she knows it. That's got to be frustrating. But boy, did she show off some skills. What did you think, Miss?
Hey!
perfect.
Good stuff right there.
Saw them. Yeah.
It's a good.
Hey, congratulations, buddy!
good try. You'll get me next time.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Everybody's talking about Natalie Certain. Hey, so are we. She didn't win today, but I wouldn't call this a total loss. She was very impressive. So, racing world, take notice. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Gosh, don't get me started, Chick. I know we don't have time for the details, but I see a lot of room for improvement out there.
And welcome back to Chick's Picks. Okay, listen up. Tonight, I want to talk about Natalie Certain. She really put on a show out there today, didn't she? Too bad she didn't win because, let's admit it, she deserved to. Okay, Mater, you're up.
Thank you.
to try.
Let's take a look at the statistics.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
I'm so excited.
To make this racetrack look good.
Racing's a little like being an attorney.
Ready to roll.
Always expect the unexpected.
Oh boy, the sun.
And this is Chick's Picks. In case you missed it, Lightning McQueen found a way to win today, despite coming back from a long losing streak. Inspiring stuff for losers everywhere. Now, Smokey.
I'm a precisional instrument of speed. Pour me up that track, because I'm revving and raring to race.
My friends call me Junior. Pleased to meet
you. About time I raced.
Time to get racing. Come on.
I've been waiting for this for years.
Lightning McQueen, thanks for being on the show again.
It's my pleasure, Chick.
It sure is. Now, rumor has it that you're a complete disaster in the simulator. Is that true?
What? No. I mean, I prefer racing on a real track, but...
So you're not a disaster. Great, because I am awesome. So what do you say we prove it?
That's right, folks. It's the ultimate showdown between Lightning McQueen and forever champion, Chick Hicks.
Whatever.
Just so you know, we've made some tweaks to the simulator. And, well, I think you're gonna really like the view. Don't go anywhere, folks. You don't want to miss this.
Welcome to what is sure to be a season-defining night here at Tom...
Underway!
Chick Hicks. Okay, I didn't win today, but I did all right considering the number of cheap shots those guys were dishing out there. Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?